Hi guys, the other day while I was training, I realized that my frame is cracked. And so, here you can see a major crack around this weld here. And also I found out that I have two more cracks around these two welds, here and there. And now I have to replace my frame, as it cannot be repaired. And I don't worry because I have a new frame here waiting for me. And so stay tuned for a new bike build.